Melissa, an aquarist for the Reiman Aquarium at Discovery World, and welcome back to our series, Five Fishy Facts. Today, we're going to talk about a fishy friend, the freshwater turtle. With me today, I have Godzilla, one of the red-eared sliders that you can find here at Discovery World. While you're probably familiar with the turtle shell, you may not be aware that over 50 bones, including their spine and ribs, help make up a turtle's shell. The top of which is what's known as a carapace, and the bottom is the plastron. And they do have nerve endings throughout their entire shell and can actually feel when their shell is being touched. Did you know turtles can be found on every continent except Antarctica? Actually, the red-eared slider, while native to the mid and south central portions of the US, is considered to be in the top 100 most invasive species in the world. That's because people will let their pet turtle go when they no longer want it. In fact, the red-eared slider is the most popular turtle in the US, as well as being a common choice of turtle throughout the rest of the world. One way you can recognize red-eared sliders from other types of freshwater turtles is actually right in their name. This species has red markings along the sides of their head and are able to quickly slide off of rocks or other areas where these cold-blooded critters are warming themselves with sunlight and right into the water, giving them the name red-eared slider. Here at Discovery World, you can see red-eared sliders, box turtles, wood turtles, as well as a Blanding's turtle, alligator snapping turtle, soft-shell turtle, painted turtle, and map turtle. Thank you for listening, and be sure to check back for another segment of Five Fishy Facts.